A Beaumont man recently sentenced to prison for a 2019 murder passed away on Wednesday night. Last month, 52-year-old Ronald Goelo was sentenced to 45 years after pleading guilty to setting fire to a garage apartment, killing his friend inside. Goelo died in Huntsville while in custody of the Texas Department of Criminal Justice.